That's what ends up winning the hearts and minds of every fan in this building and watching on TV.
And then how about Pep knocking the ball free again? Edwards. Nice! Gets the foul in transition, and Ant's going to go to the free throw line.
How do you get the building energized? Anthony Edwards draining threes with two. Pat Bev, he's exhorting the fans right now at the other end of the floor. Knocks down the triple. Pat Bev gets the ball back from Mello just by competing, gets the layup, and then the deflection at the other end of the floor.